So hello friends, I am welcome back again, and I am going to discuss today about four items which we usually use with our like heroes, so that our hero become strengthen to fight with others and all, and we can join with others with fight so that we can help. So we'll discuss about four items, and we will pick random hero only. Means items is. Is item is means specific for the some items are specific to the heroes also, but some items are general, means everyone should buy and everyone should have those items in early game or late game, that we will see. Means so let's begin. So here I have picked this alchemist hero. The hero is not that important for these four things which I am going to discuss about. The hero is not that much important. So let me show you the first item, which is a teleport. Okay, the teleport is as name suggesting, it's teleporting something from one place to some one place. Okay, for this case, here it is teleporting of yourself. You are teleporting yourself. Let's say you are here. Okay, let me go. Let's say you are here. Okay, let's say this far, and your home is here or fighting is here. And you are here. If you will by walk you are coming, it will take time, as you can see. Okay, so what you will see, you just click on this and click on this tower. Okay.
Yeah,
in 3 seconds or 2 seconds, it vary with the distance actually. If more the distance, the time will vary according to that, but maximum it is around 5 seconds it will take. So in 5 seconds you will come from here to here. All right, the distance may be more also, means from here to here or from here to base. Okay, so you can just buy from here. You can say right click. Okay, again it become free. It's like after one use, it will become means you can't use it till 80 seconds. Okay, you can say here it is written 80 seconds is the cooldown that watch is there, and then 75 seconds is the mana cost. Okay, let's say you are here and you want, let me refresh it. Okay, if you will double click it, you will automatically teleport it to base only. You can say it is teleporting there. Okay, so you can see that how fast it is from one place to other place, which is the mean of that teleport already. Okay, let me discuss about the second item. Okay, for that purpose I have, need an enemy.
Hey,
this is me. The second item is clarity. So clarity, you can see my mana is increasing with 1.8 speed. Okay, let me show you. Let's say I have used my thing. Okay, you can see I have used this much mana. Now it is, you can see increasing, it is increasing 400 402 403 404. But if you will use clarity, it will become faster actually. You can see I have used it. You can see there is a circle there. So now it is, you can see it is increasing faster. Okay, this is the use of this clarity actually.
Yes.
But if some hero will attack it, it will remove. You can see it is here. Okay, it is, you can see it is there. If I will hit, see, clarity is gone. But this will also, if some no one is hitting you, still it is having a time, like you can see.
Yes.
You can see 29 30 seconds it will work. If before that, if the player is hitting you, it will stop. Okay, you can see it will stop. So this is the clarity. These are very simple items, but very useful item. Very early game they are useful, and the teleport is very very important item, means through all the game, very important. So you can see now third item, let me show you. Third item is nothing but it is very early game product. Okay, which you have, which usually people buy, and but in 3k pool or 2k pool you will see that people this you will not be seen by the people which who are buying actually. I mean, because this is around costing you around you can say 70 golds in early games. 70 gold is a lot. So that's why usually people don't buy, but in good games you will see that people are buying it. So what it will do, you can see. Let's say let me increase my health. So let's say now I am about to die, okay? He is hitting me. Okay, I am about to die. I use this. So I have gained almost one hit more. Means I may be saved by someone if I am having this, but I may be able to kill who is killing me by using this, because one hit is a lot in early games. So that's why this in this early game you will instantly, you can see the this, you will instantly restore 85 health. Okay, good. So now we will discuss about the fourth one, which is a very 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 dangerous item. It is a middle game item, or you can say late game item also. Sometimes it is used early also. So this is usually people, there is a ward actually. Okay. This ward is, let you know about these wards in further videos, but let me show you something. Don't bother about this.
Easy now.
This will give you invis. Okay, but if you will go nearby a hero, let's say this is used for the ganking purpose. Let's say all five heroes are in invis condition. This way, we will not be visible by wards. Okay, we will not be visible by these creeps. If you will, we will be visible in tower only. You can say if I will use this, I am near the creep, I am not visible to anyone. But as soon as you become near to this, you can see it get. So this used for ganking, because when five people are in invis mode and you are near, you will see that this one is alone and you all five will kill this one. Okay, this way people used to use this product. So it's all about these four products. Let me give some extra for these items. First is teleport. Teleport is only able to possible on your entity like tower or home. Okay, sometimes you can teleport on your creep also. That is a special case that I will discuss later. But teleport is only possible on, you can see where is possible. Here it is not possible. Okay, you can see here it is not, only in this region only it is possible, or in this region it is possible. Here it is also not possible. You can see here it is possible, here it is possible. Okay. One thing is this. Then just only this one is important thing which I have told already. So these all are the four items which I have discussed here. In future video we will see more, and that's all. Thanks for watching, and please do subscribe.
You got it.
Thank you.